These are the rocks we're able to get out of the shaft, and you can see them, some of them are quite yellow. That means that they have a high concentration of gold. We take those rocks and you put them in a rudimentary way in a field condition. We just break them into a smaller, into powdery sand, and then we'll see what we're going to do with it. Just for us to test the quantity or quality of gold we have here.